This is how to use the sound field analyzer in the Eclipse Aided Cortical module. Changes in the test room can affect the stimulus intensity of the aided cortical test. The sound field analyzer compensates for this, ensuring the patient always receives the correct stimulus intensity. We recommend running the sound field analyzer before each aided cortical test you perform. To use the sound field analyzer, first open the aided cortical module in your Eclipse software. Place the ambient microphone where the patient will sit. The microphone should be level with the patient's ear. Click Sound Field Analysis in the menu on the left. Press Analyze Sound Field in the software. The speaker will then play a pink noise signal, and the software will measure the intensity of each stimulus compared to the calibrated target. Let the noise signal run for a few seconds, then press Analyze Sound Field again to stop the noise presentation. If the results do not match the calibrated target, as seen here, you can press Adjust to Target. This will adjust the stimuli to match the calibrated levels. Press OK to save your sound field analysis. The adjusted value is also shown on the test result report. If you want to use a saved sound field analysis, click the drop-down menu and choose the saved sound field analysis. Adjust to that target and press OK to save. This feature is useful when the equipment is frequently moved between different locations.